today we have had a explosion caused by the same robber who stole cash from the bank. He has striked back again. Here is some evidence on what happened on CCTV.
Go.